knows these times are really tough, and we need to band together and say we've had enough. All the jobless people need to learn to be content, 'cause what we need to do is protect our 1%. Save the rich, let them know you care. Don't leave them to languish in their penthouse of despair. Save the rich, let their bonuses be swollen, and let them keep it all tax-free, even if it's stolen. Save the rich, save the rich. Save the rich, save the rich. Let's give our job creators more than their fair share, so they can go to Asia and create jobs over there. There's loopholes and exemptions and children to exploit, so give them special tax breaks, go yourself Detroit. And the rich who don't create jobs really need help too, 'cause without their seventh home, how will they make it through? It's not time for complaining, it's not time for class war, it's time to sacrifice yourself and give them more and more and more and more and more and more. Save the rich. America's built on corporate greed. It's not Wall Street's fault if you can't get what you need. Save the rich, and don't go crying to mommy, 'cause if you don't agree, then you're a socialist commie. Save the rich. Blame yourself for your problems, not the bad economy. So what if those who have the most are the ones who put us in jeopardy? F*** your student loans, your kids and their health care. It'll only take 10,000 of your jobs to put another private jet in the air. Save the rich. It's so easy to do. Just let yourself be ignorant to what's been done to you. Save the rich by doing nothing at all. Deny all sense of logic and just think really small. You should think really small, or just don't think at all. Save the rich. Save the rich. Save the rich. Save the rich. Save the rich.